So to start, you want to use a fresh alcohol prep pad to scrub the port on your TPN bag using good friction and scrubbing for 15 seconds. Now you're going to remove your syringe and the needle that comes along in with your medication. Open the needle, ensuring that you do not touch the hub of the needle. Now take your medication and twist on. Once again, you want to make sure that it's your name, the correct medication, and it is not past the discard after date. Remove the needle by pulling straight off. Once the cap is off the needle, ensure that you do not touch the tip of the needle. Hold the port of your TPN and place the needle in the center of the port and push in. Now you want to push in all of the liquid medication. Remove the needle and place in the sharps container. Your vitamin K will come in a brown bag to protect it from sunlight. Once again, your medication along with a 1-inch needle will be in the bag. Take a fresh alcohol prep pad and once again, scrub the port of the TPN bag for 15 seconds using good friction and scrubbing motion. Open your needle, ensuring that you are not touching the hub of the needle. Unscrew the cap of the medication and twist on the needle. Once again, you want to ensure that it is your name, it is the correct medication, and that it is not past the discard after date. To remove the needle, pull directly off. Do not twist. And once the cap is off the needle, ensure that you do not touch the tip of the needle. Insert the needle into the port of the TPN while stabilizing the port and instill all of the medication. Remove the needle and discard in the sharps.